In this video, I'm going to talk about the status bar. Now, the status bar in AutoCAD can be found in the lower right-hand corner. And if we look down here, it starts with the word model, and you can see all of these different icons that we have. Some of these icons are black, and some of these icons are blue. The blue ones mean that they are turned on. If I click on it, that'll turn it off. That, for example, that's the grid. It's a good example because that was kind of obvious. I'll turn it back on and I can see the grid. Turn it off and I cannot see the grid. So when they're blue, they're turned on. And you can, in the middle of any drawing, you can always click down here and turn these different status bar icons or different commands off or on. So in order to adjust which ones you see though, we're gonna come all the way to the very end. There's three lines right here. And this is where you can customize that status bar. I'm going to click right here. And this, you can see I've got little check marks next to the objects that I want to see, the objects that I don't want to see. I keep saying objects and the commands, I guess, that I would want to see or not want to see. So some people like to have coordinates. And when I click on coordinates, now I can see as I move my mouse around, it's right before the word model. It's at the very left-hand side. You can see as I move my mouse around, it's showing me where I am on the X, Y, and Z coordinate, the X, Y, and Z axis. I'm going to uncheck that one. You can have one for model space. You can have one to show the grid, and you can come through here and see all the different ones that you might want to use. I like to turn on units. Units is a nice, quick, easy way to just look and see or change which kind of units, which drawing units you're using in this drawing. I like to have pretty much most of the ones at the very top, I like to have those on. So there's grid, there's snap mode, dynamic input, ortho, polar, and isometric drafting. All of these are important to keep on, at least when we get started drawing here. We're going to do object snap tracking. I would definitely turn that one on. 2D object snap, line weight is a nice one to have. And let's see what else. Annotation, auto scale, these we aren't going to use so much. There's units. Yeah, so yeah, I think those are the good ones to have. Probably by default, dynamic input is not on for you. Line weight is probably not on for you. I know that units is not on for you. And if there's ever any that you just never use, then feel free to uncheck those and kind of declutter your screen. So we'll walk through in the next video, we're going to walk through how to change the settings of each one of these objects and what it is that they actually do, each one of these commands and options on the status bar.